ready to buy a home? Get your documents in order now. Welcome to the Top 5 in Real Estate Network News, everyone. I'm Jenny Dunn. Relatively low home prices and low interest rates have convinced a number of first-time home buyers to jump into the market. If you are among them, be prepared. California mortgage broker Kenneth Goh says you should have a variety of documents ready, including contact information for any landlords you had the past 2 years. You will need to furnish W-2s, pay stubs, and tax returns from the past 2 years for each borrower. If you're self-employed, have an up-to-date profit loss statement ready, as well as your last 2 years' federal tax returns. Lenders will also ask to see the last 3 month statements from your savings and other deposit accounts. You'll have to provide information on outstanding loans, including credit cards. Finally, if you filed bankruptcy in the past 7 years, you may be asked to provide discharge documents, an explanation of why you filed bankruptcy, and proof of clean credit after the filing. From all of us at Top 5 News, thanks for watching. We look forward to seeing you next time.